I wanted to dive into something that was more in demand, and I considered all the universities of California, and Davis was in fact one of the strongest programs in analytics, so that's what pulled me.
I realized that I need to upskill myself, and what better place than coming to the Bay Area and come to UC Davis and learning from people who have already been the pioneers in bringing up the big data revolution.
At Sunrun, I'm a business intelligence intern and I work to create visualizations for their data, and actually currently we're working on optimizing their dashboard, so making their queries a bit faster and things like that. So it's actually a nice pairing with our coursework, which I really appreciate.
You will find people in the program who are really motivated. These are not just your any other ordinary people. There's a whole bunch of other things that you can learn outside of the classroom, learning from your classmates, even learning from your professors outside of a classroom and trying to interact with them on a more human level.
I chose UC Davis because the program, you know, it's not in Davis, it's in San Francisco. So you have the opportunity to network, to be in the Silicon Valley area, to, you know, go to cool events. And they also have the practicum experience, which I knew was super valuable.
We're put together in groups in so many different aspects of the program that you really get to like mingle with everyone and people from all different cultures. So yeah, it's a really unique experience.
I feel that analytics is something anybody can get into. Addressing what the industry needs and trying to put that into the curriculum, not only in the courses, but also in the experience. In that sense, I see it. I notice these type of things. I notice in the classroom, I see it by the way the professors talk. They're always throwing like references to how that can be used in the industry. It's all about the people in the end. And if you have good people around you, then you're pretty much set to go.